I found Ash's secret lab.
Excellent. Please tell me everything. Spare no details.
Well, there was another cave. The walls were covered in paintings of eyeballs. The research seemed dedicated to studying a kinda smaller version of the nail. It looked like the same material as the one up here, but just a different shape.
Well, are you sure you didn't see any functioning prototypes? Or at least some schematics? I mean, Dr. Ash was a very accomplished engineer.
None. Sorry. I did find this handwritten note.
Wow. Ash had terrible handwriting. Never meet your heroes, right? So it looks like a transcribed conversation between Ash and someone named F. Ooh. Oh, this is juicy. This'll take me days to parse out. Maybe weeks.
Have you ever thought about taking a vacation, Emily?
Are you kidding? This is my vacation, Jesse. Crystals, cave paintings, rust-filled sand. Hey, this place is a research gold mine.
I should get back out there.
Agreed. The astral bleed won't stop itself.
This area looks newer. Is it from the upper floors?
I need a ranger sent to this location, stat.
Let's put him down!
Thank you. Someone call a plumber.
Glad no one was around here.
You're listening to America Overnight, a beacon in the darkest recesses of possibility for more than 29 years. We have another letter from a listener. This one's unsigned, but postmarked from Toledo. It says, "Dear America Overnight, I have the most wonderful appliance for your listeners. It is a miracle of God. A fondue set. A fountain. A blessed gift. Blessed is spelled with a capital B. Go on," they write. "Dive on in. It is molten hot. Perfect for meat." No signature. As far as I know, no fondue set was sent to us here at the studio. Just this letter. Wait. I think there's something else in the envelope. Some kind of black powder with white shards in it? Bone, maybe? Karen? What is this? Karen? On the air, Karen. Where are you? What? What's this powder in the booth? Is this ash? Oh. Oh, God. Karen? How do I cut to commercial?
Thank you.
So that's the altered item. Looks pretty secure.